And 2 News has just learned charges have been upgraded for a Troy couple suspected in the death of their 8-month-old son. Jason Durig is now charged with murder along with child endangering. His wife, Tara, is charged with child endangering and permitting child abuse. According to court documents, the infant died covered in bruises and dried blood.